Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I'm putting to the test the Kuretakyo Gem Colors Palette versus the Fine Tech Pearlescent Colors. So I bought the Kuretakyo one a while ago and I wanted to see how it compares to the Fine Tech one because I was really impressed with it the first time. So I just picked out the colors that resemble most the colors from the Kuretakyo ones, and I did the same illustration using both of the palettes. So I started off by doing some swatches to see how they compare to each other, and they are pretty much the same thing. I mean, there are slight differences in the colors, but you can't really notice them. So I would say that my first initial thought is that they are pretty much the same. So the Kuretakyo Gem Colors comes with 6 colors, and it retails for $12.98 on Amazon, $12.98. And the Fine Tech one I bought from an Etsy shop, and it retailed for $32.95 plus shipping. So keep in mind that the Fine Tech comes with 12 colors and the packaging is more sturdy, so that's why it's more expensive. But overall, as a value, I think they are pretty much the same. I would have to choose the Fine Tech one because of the packaging, because you have a mixing palette and it's more sturdier. The Kuretakyo one comes just in a cardboard. I really like the Kuretakyo pens though. They are really big and they have a lot of color in them. So I did a Monstera leaf to put them to the test, and I did them side by side. As you will see, the illustration is not my best work, but I thought for the purpose of this video, I would just let it slide and just show you how the colors look. So when I initially bought the Fine Tech palette, I was thinking to myself, oh yeah, this is way better than the Kuretakyo one. But after putting them side by side, I think that the Kuretakyo one is actually a bit better, because the colors are more creamier and they go on more smoothly on the paper. Whereas the Fine Tech one, you have to add a lot of water to get that pigment out of them. So I think that they're so similar, but kind of the Kuretakyo one takes the win on this. But overall, the gold tones are pretty much the same. So the pigmentation of the gold is very much the same. The blue is slightly different in the Kuretakyo one. I think it's a more vibrant blue. And yeah, so I couldn't really choose which one was my favorite. I like them both for different reasons, I guess. If you're looking to spend your money on something cheaper that gives the same results and you don't need a lot of colors, then the Kuretakyo one is definitely for you. But if you want something really pretty with nice pens and a good quality packaging, then I suggest the Fine Tech one. So let me know what your thoughts on these palettes are, if you've tried them both, and which one was your favorite. And don't forget to subscribe and hit that notification bell. And also don't forget to check out my Patreon. I have some exclusive content there for you guys. I just uploaded a studio vlog with behind the scenes, and I'm painting a wedding invitation and of 365 days. So if you're curious about that, I will leave my Patreon down below. So yeah, thanks for watching and I'll see you in the next video. Bye!